When facing a flat landscape, I see nothing but eternity. Am I the only one to see it? Existence can't be without reason.
Vous peignez quoi, monsieur?
Des racines?
Ouais.
Mais pourquoi vous peignez des racines? Vous les trouvez belles?
Oui.
Et vous peindrez aussi le reste de l'arbre?
Non.
Juste les racines?
Oui.
Nous aussi, à l'école, on nous demande de dessiner des feuilles ou alors des fleurs.
Et on y met des couleurs, nous aussi, mais avec des crayons.
Un jour, j'ai fait un escargot et on en est vraiment dit un escargot.
On dirait des serpents.
Ouais. Ou des anguilles.
Ou des vers.
Oui, des gros vers, regarde celui-là.
Ne touche pas.
Mais peut-être que de nos jours, certains peintres peignent des choses étranges. Il fut un temps où on savait comment peindre, mais maintenant c'est fini. N'importe qui peut dire je suis un artiste, moi je peux peindre des racines.
I didn't make documentaries too, that I'd forget him. Now I think that he'd be proud of me to know I'm just doing something I'm passionate about. And that's why I decided to make this fiction film. Not because I thought I had any chance at the...
What?
At the Hitchcock Award. The winner's basically guaranteed a shot at directing in Hollywood.
What, you think somebody would kill for that?
Maybe.
Where's your shoot tomorrow night?
It's at the theme park outside of town. Why?
Because if you're right, whoever's doing this is going to come after you again. Amy, this is our chance to draw out the killer and discover who it is.
Trevor, I can't.
Listen, I know you're scared. So am I.
Happy to see you, Paul. But really, no one around here really likes me except Madame and Monsieur Gignol. Sometimes it's days before I speak to someone. I've been waiting for this moment. But you were so indecisive. I'm glad you made up your mind.
En fait, tu veux rétablir une hiérarchie? Ceux qui commandent et ceux qui obéissent?